same way we want respect when Colin Kaepernick takes a knee.
Right.
We want to give respect to people whose ideas are different from ours.